Good morning, student. Welcome to your SSC class. Today I am going to explain history chapter 10. The title of the chapter 10 is India in the 18th century. Independent kingdom. On the ruins of the Mughal Empire, a number of regional kingdoms arose. Founder of some of these had been vassals of Mughal's ruler. Three of the largest provinces that declared independence from the Mughals were Awadh, Bengal and Hyderabad. Today I am going to explain Bengal. Aurangzeb made Murshid Kuli Khan the Diwan of Bengal. Farrukh Shah recognized Murshid Kuli's competence and gave him the posts of Deputy Governor of Bengal and Governor of Odisha in addition. In 1717, Murshid Kuli was appointed Nazim of Bengal. Meaning of the Nazim is governor. Thus he became both the Diwan and Nizam of Bengal and was referred to as the Nawab of Bengal. This made him almost free from Mughal control, although he sent annual revenue to the Mughal ruler. Under Murshid Kuli Khan's, Bengal's revenue administration improved remarkably. He transferred Mughal Jagirdars of Bengal to Odisha, converting their Jagirs into crown land. This reduced Mughals' authority in Bengal. Murshid Kuli also got all the cultivable land, survived and assessed it, and fixed new rates of revenue. He appointed revenue collectors who were made to sign contract to make timely payment to the state. These contractors later became Jamindars or landlords. Jamindars who could not pay up were severely punished. To avoid such punishment, they often sold their land to bigger Jamindars. Otherwise, they took loans from moneylenders and bankers who took land as security against the loan. Thus, a rich and political active class of big Jamindars, moneylenders and bankers arose. The banking house of Fetch Chand, also called Jagat Seth, for example, grew very prosperous and politically powerful. Under Murshid Kuli Khan, inland and maritime trade in products such as silk, textile, sugar and oil flourished. Bengal's trade thrived with the active participation of English, French and Dutch trading companies. Next topic I will explain next class. Thank you, class.